Like, there's a parking lot for three stores. Yeah, this ain't even parking lot for regular people. I know I was wanting y'all to see what the fuck they was doing up there. But yeah, if you walk that way, you in that way. When it's a sidewalk right there, that's the fucking sidewalk for. I'm gonna come back out that way. But that's what the fuck the sidewalk is for. So walk down. Not to walk out in the damn parking lot, and then you walk in the parking lot, you in the causeway. But yeah. That. I gotta take the trash out. I'm probably gonna take it back there. If I ain't in the way back there. Cause it where you go, just as long as your skin is brown, you're in the way. I just wanna see what was in here. Oh, okay. Finishing off one single item for Bed Bath & Beyond. And then what's this from the post office? I don't know what this is from the post office. But yeah, I still gotta write my letters back, y'all. I ain't even got my letters back. Well, at least, hell, I ain't even started, to be honest with you. Annabelle Angel. Bell or Brown, who's one of them? I'm gonna go this way. Let's see if I see, I call Mr. Kitty. Well, I had a place to take Mr. Kitty to, I'm good. That's what I call him. Hell, he's somebody's cat. Like the neighbor, the other neighbor said, that's somebody's cat. He was some friends of a stray cat. He was sitting up here this morning. I came back right by the man's house. Truck's house. And them from the office was walking way down there. When I came in this gate right here, they walked past this little section right here, way down here to walk in behind me. The cat was right there. And I tell y'all, that was just ridiculous. You didn't have to do all that shit. Y'all could just went in this way right here. That's where everybody else goes to the goddamn office to come from the office. Y'all, I'm tired of complaining. I need to get on my shit and get in line. Because, like I say, I'm tired of having to catch the bus. So I gotta do what I gotta do to get my shit together and to where I deserve to be treated and where I deserve for it to be too. Because this, nobody deserves to be treated like I've been treated in my personal life and living life. So yeah. Old ass Frigidaire. I'm Mayan. Yeah. See y'all in a few. I gotta take the trash out. Bye y'all.